the communist in order. Just remember when you're sleeping in your beds, they're only 2 days' drive from the Texas border. How can a country large as ours be scared of such a threat? Well, if they won't work for us, they're against us, you can bet. They may be sovereign countries, but you folks at home forget that they all want what we've got, but they don't know it yet. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la. Our candy and our guns, and our corporate muscle marches in behind us. But freedom's just another word for nothing left to sell. And if you want narcotics, we can get you those as well. We help the multinationals when they cry out, protect us. The locals scream and shout a bit, but we don't let that affect us. We're here to lend a helping hand in case they don't elect us. How dare they buy our products and still they don't respect us.
Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la.
You thought the army was here protecting people like yourself. I have some news for you. We're here to defend wealth. Away with nuns and bishops.
Romero.
The good Lord will help those that help themselves. I have some news to you. We're here to defend wealth.